God is wonderful, is glorious. Let's just praise his holy name because God is in this place. God is in our midst. The Bible says when two or three are gathered, I said, here am I in their midst. Let us thank him for everything. Let's sing this song together. Great is your mercy towards me. Your tender mercy towards me. Great is your mercy towards me.
Day after day.
Let's sing it together. To every areas of our life, like God is providing for us, his mercy is great, like his faithfulness is ever sure, like God is faithful in all ways. Let us sing this song again. Great is your mercy towards me, your loving kindness.
Praise the King of Kings.
Hallelujah.
Are we cool? Let's shake our body a little bit now. Hallelujah. Shake. Can you say she'll stand? Move, like give yourself space to dance. In presence of the Lord, there is fullness of joy. Hallelujah. Our Jesus is the winner man. Satan has already lost. He lost it over 2,000 years ago. So let's sing, and with that knowledge that we know that our God is the winner man. Hallelujah.
It's such fun to see Satan lose. Such fun to see
Satan lose.
Jesus is
a winner man.
such fun to see, such fun to see.
Satan lose.
Such fun to see, such fun to see. Chapter 2, sit and lose. When Jesus was born in a manger, and in his crucifixion, sit and lose again. Once more, when I was born again, it's such fun to see, such fun to see.
Say it and lose.
Oh, it's such fun to see, such fun. Saying you can't say song like if song is a trophy now, there's so much joy you use this name. Wow, but now you're saying oh, Jesus is the winner, man. And we are just like this. Do you understand? He's the winner, man. We are so like with so much joy declare it, knowing that he is the winner, man. No matter what you are going through, you know that you're already a victor even before you go through it. He has won the devil over and over.
About to sing is going to be very active. So if you know you are putting your hands inside your pockets, please, when the house of God, kindly remove it. Lift up your hands to God. Hallelujah! Please let all your body be active, like all parts of your body be active to God. Your hands, your dancing.
Praise you for the rest of our days.
We clap our hands.
We clap our hands.
Hallelujah.
Sanctuary.
We clap our hands.
rest of our days. Yes, we will praise you for the rest of our days.
We sing a song.
We sing a song in the sanctuary.
We sing a song.
We sing a song to give you the glory.
We sing a song.
We sing a song to give you the praise. And we will praise you for the rest of our days. Yes, we will praise you for the rest of our days.
Jesus.
Jesus, we give you the praise.
Emmanuel,
we lift up your name.
We sing a song.
We sing a song in the sanctuary.
We sing a song.
We sing a song to give you the glory.
We sing a song.
We sing a song to give you the praise. And we will praise you for the rest of our days. Yes, we will praise you for the rest of our days.
Jesus,
Jesus, we give you the praise.
Jesus is good. Praise the Lord, somebody. Spirit, walk on me. The revelation of this song is you telling God that I am the wave, you are the wind. Toss me as you please, and I'm ready to give it all to you. And that's allowing the Spirit of God to walk on you as He wants to, as He pleases to. Now, are we ready? Are you truly ready to give it all away? We keep saying to give myself away, but are we really giving ourselves away to the Holy Spirit to walk on us, for Him to produce that which He wants to produce out of us? So today, I will sing this all together to the glory of God.
And I pray you
carry on
in me.
The song we're about to sing, it's a reflection of who God is to us, who He has revealed Himself to us. And He has revealed Himself to us as Yahweh. I love the second verse so much because it tells us how we are when we meet Him face to face.
He changes our being, He changes our thoughts, He changes our mind. He makes us who we are in Him. We reflect His glory. That's why we proclaim Him as Yahweh. Father, we love you because of who you are. Thank you for revealing yourself to us, revealing your being to us, making us alive again in you. We worship you, Jesus. May your name be glorified. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Yahweh.
That's who you are to us.
Your name is Yahweh.
Jesus. That's who you are to us. You have revealed who you are, and we bless you. We'll forever declare your supremacy. Forever declare your power. Forever declare your worth. Forever declare your majesty. Forever declare that you are mighty. Forever declare that you are good. Forever declare you are faithful. The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Lord, we worship you. Jehovah, there is none like you. We lift your name on high. We bless you, King. We bless you, Lord. We declare you, Jesus, above every other name. No one like you. No one else like you. We worship you. Jesus, we love you. We give you all the praise. There is none like you, our Father. We worship you, Jesus. There is none like our forget to you. Thank you, our Father. We bless your name. We decree and declare that Yahweh be for us. Yahweh walk with us. Yahweh lead in us. Yahweh be upon us. Bless our lives. Bless our wings. Be our God. Commit the service into your hands, and we ask that, Lord, we receive from you. Receive from your mighty throne. You walk in us. You walk through us. You walk on us, Jesus. May your spirit be made real in our lives, walking in every part, imperfect part of our lives, making us who you want us to be. Thank you, Jesus. Let your name be exalted. Praise, for in Jesus' name we have worship. Let's put our hands together for Jesus. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God is faithful. Praise the Lord. How you guys doing? Okay, people at the back, they will if you please come to the front. Like this one. There is space in front. Samuel. Please come to the front. Thank you. Amen. Okay, it's testimony time. Any testifier in the house? Oh. Amen. Please clap for me. Praise God. I want to thank God for my life. Especially for my dad. He celebrated his birthday on Monday. Yeah. I thank God for keeping him to this very moment. I thank God for making him my father. Like, he's just my hero. I thank God for bringing him into my life. He's been an inspiration. I thank God. Praise God. And I thank God for Prisca. Yesterday was her birthday. Praise God. Amen. Okay, I just want to thank God. Give him all the glory. Thank God for his faithfulness over my life. I want to thank God for the Spirit of God. I want to thank God for his work on me. And I also want to thank God for the project we had this weekend. You know, God really worked in a very powerful and wonderful way. Words cannot actually put it, explain it. I just want to thank God for his faithfulness. You know, God always comes through in different ways. I don't know if you understand what I'm talking about. And I also want to encourage us this morning, if you're not connected to God, like if you don't have the Spirit of God working in you, please try as much as possible to actually mend your relationship with God. I just want to thank God for his faithfulness. I thank God on behalf of
praise and worship to think of what he has done in our lives. Amen.
Praise God. What I'm about to say was symphony. I want to thank God that I got to play at DW last week. I'm very happy. Okay, you guys, you don't know the feeling. Maybe you guys were watching. I was in the studio telling people to take pictures of me on a DW, going close to it, treating it like it's one. Thing is, ever since from Nigeria, every time I got the chance to play DW, something always happens. That's been my dream, to play a DW drum, and had the opportunity to play. As I came here today, I felt odd playing this one. I was making a lot of mistakes. I know. It's just like you driving the Ferrari, coming back to drive leather. I'm so happy. I'm very happy. I don't know if you guys, I don't expect you to understand. I don't really care if you do, though. But I'm very happy that I played the DW drum. I'm happy for the recording, too. Just so you know. Amen.
Yeah, praise the Lord. My testimony is half-baked. It's already complete. I'm going to come and testify again after everything is over. I thank you for these three projects yesterday. Kai God. The arrow was thick. Like, the arrow from the devil against us was this thick. It was thicker than this. Thicker than the entire Zaporozhye. But I thank God that we stayed in God's word. We stayed in faith. Because we're almost losing hope that we still do this thing. It was so thick. And we thank God because we went through it. You know, God gave us his word beforehand because this was going to come. And this held us even to do it and fulfill God's purpose. I praise God. I pray that his name alone be glorified. And even as these songs are released, that they're all giving glory to God. And these are his songs. I mean, these songs project what he wants them to project in Jesus' name. And I thank God for Priscilla's birthday yesterday. Saturday one more year, she's going to be mama. I praise God for our life, and I thank God for all of you. I thank God you guys have been a support system. I thank God for Praise and Worship Morning Team. I thank God for everybody. You guys, hey, the encouragement was super. And I was like, Jesus, I wish you. Like, how blessed you can do this. I'm like, hey, I don't even know if I can do this on my own. Anyway, we praise God for every single thing that happened. All glory belongs to God in Jesus' precious name. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Okay, yesterday was my birthday. I want to thank God for that. Thank you for adding a year to my life. It was a very long day. I never imagined it was going to go like that. But God has a reason for everything. And I want to thank God for also the project of yesterday. It wasn't a coincidence it fell on my birthday though. So I thank God for that. It wasn't easy. Jeez. But we went through, and it was a success at the end of the day, and whatever the devil had planned didn't come to pass. He tried and tried, but we made it through. Hallelujah.
I don't know, there's just this uncommon joy in my heart, but I just want to thank God. For my family. I mean, it's not been easy, like, it's not so good for us, and I want to thank God for my brother. It's coming from inside. I just feel this joy. I just feel that God has just done everything I've ever asked. It's not been easy for my family. I mean, even leaving home, it was so hard for me because condition I left my home wasn't in a good one. It's been okay. I believe that the way people grow, like the way people behave are a function of their home. So it depends on the way your home is, that's how you behave. And if the way my home was when I started growing up, maybe I wouldn't have been the way I am. But things just turned around. Things just changed. It was one quarrel, one argument to another. This is not an extended family. It is a nuclear family. Okay, there were some people that were close to themselves, but there are still some that they cannot see themselves with their eyes, and but somehow I just thank God for my, I just thank God because God has done it. Though I've not received, they've not told me that things are like this, but I don't know, yesterday, last night, it was just, God just, I don't know if he's the one telling me that I've answered. There has never been a day that I will say a prayer, except I forget, and it's hard to forget, except I forget. I cannot just pray and not pray for my family because it was bad. It affected me, like, it was so bad. And I want to thank my brother, too. It's not been easy for him, too, because he has gone through a lot, and the things he has gone through made him to rebel and the likes of it. But yesterday I saw his picture, and the picture spoke to me. I don't know. I just saw this joy. I just saw him as himself again. My brother has not been himself for the past 8 years. It's been that bad. Before I left home, he's not still talking to me now. But before I left home, we had an argument, like a big one. And he's not talking to me, but yesterday when I saw his picture, my sister sent me the picture, I was like, wow. I could not hold my joy. Like, my roommate was telling me I'm shouting. I said, sorry, yo. The joy in my heart, you don't understand. I just want to thank God. God is just good. Like, God is just, I cannot contain this joy. Like, I can't contain.
Amen. God is good. Okay, let's welcome our drama ministry for their presentation. Drama ministry.